Let's fight!
Interesting choice.
No, what? How did that not go through?
I achieve transcendence.
Is this still going? Things are going? What? No! That bastard. He removed the freeze with sunburn.
I stand for rightness.
This looks like a bot.
Showtime!
Okay, good job. Oh my god, the noise. Ha ha ha. Oops. He's doing so little to do that, I'm just leaking. Unfortunate. Oh yeah, nice defense right there. Just amazing. Yeah.
Thank you.
Give me that fire imp. Come on, I know you want to.
This is but a small bump on your journey to greatness.
Oh! Is that fucking adventuring party again? It totally is. Damn, chill. GG noob. Rage. This perk 3 is absolutely nuts now. Yeah, keep stacking up, it works so well every time you've done it so far. Oh, nice heal. I'm sure that'll do a lot. I got nothing. Please play, okay. Please clap.
Prepare yourself.
Why do people love adventuring parties so much in draft? Beep, 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 beep.
You stand atop a mountain of defeated enemies.
Damn, bro. That's crazy. Do I take that? Sure. He's not that strong anymore. Sounds like he was a monkey, a battle monkey. Come on, whatever, I'll go. What's it gonna be? What? It's mythic? Oh god, come on. I never knew that. Well, it's mythically dead, that's for sure. Cool emotes. Ha ha ha. Cool Arcanist, she did nothing. You pay 3 mana to deal 40 damage to Wreck. Good job, good job. Really good use of 3 mana there.
Harder, better, faster, stronger.
Good healer in the front, of course. slow. I could have mitigated 200 damage, but instead I mitigated only 100. Damn, bro, chill. Ooh, not the blast mantle. Oh no. Oh no. There. Stand? Oh, come on, man. Can't do me like that. He just blows up the fucking Master Tower. Who's got more DPS? Ooh, it's a brawl, I see. And it's a draw. Never mind, I win. Better use this or else it gets fucking... No! Aww, oh, she didn't drink in time. No! Damn it. Aww. Why does he play that? It's so bad. He also has adventuring party. Why does literally everyone have fucking adventuring party, man? Yes, good use of stand there. He's tanking for that one scrat, which would have killed Rekt if I hadn't split the damage like that. What? Let me move? Come on. Are they real? Okay, that's really scary actually. I wonder if a Scrat with Glensbrew can survive a Blastmancer. Probably. Lol. Please use it! Why did it take so long to use it? Oh. Shit, I hesitated. I should never hesitate. He actually was aware of the Beam of Doom.
Come to me, minions.
Megziki, Zilly Bam, top Xbox Live players. Are they really? Marines? If you use Impetus on Marines like that, it actually wins. What the fuck? You're using real dragons at this time? To kill a few scrats. Truly a top Xbox Live players. Elite Swarmer? Nah. Whirly? Nah. Elite Swarmer would die, Whirly would win. No use in doing these.
Now, test yourself against this.
Oh wow, truly a top Xbox Live player. Where's your Glance Brew to stop it, man? I did this in case the cleaver was real, by the way, so I could have played my scrats. Damn, he got both Kragul and the other dude. Any Kragul killers in the chat? Oh yeah, use Chain Lightning on the Scrats and not on the... Wow, that was funny. And not on the Marines. Scrats are so much stronger than Marines. I did that to both get the damage from the imps and deal damage to the... Stint, live! Sorry, Stint. Oops. I'm not very smart. Honk honk. Well, I just hope he's not smart enough to use his Shadow Dance to kill my Marines for free. Okay. I was banking on that. Yeah.
I am a leaf on the wind. Masters, get ready! Duel! Enter the dojo!
Oh my god. Mine are gonna take 5 years to kill them, if at all. Hey, it worked. Damn, bro, chill. Shit, I should have placed him behind. So that the rect helps, of course. Oh my god, the tank almost died. I didn't expect that. Why did he play that? Save the Marines, they're more important than the Scrats. Well, at least according to some. Wow, good use of 4.5 mana. I hate how you need to play Wrecked now, it's weird and stupid. Well, not that I need to play it correctly in draft though. Oops, that was dumb, I should have healed when she was getting her head chopped off. It's not like she has an attack swing that I need to worry about. She's literally, what even is her name anymore, I don't know. No, you will suffer my raged stint, and you will like it, I guess. Nice bridge buddies, that did so much. Ooh, could use a 4.5 mana, he denied the bridge. Ha ha ha, oh! Poor guy is so out of his element. Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha, oh! Okay, I think that was better. Still only absorbed 2 hits. Ah! Oh my god, I walked right into that. Never mind, didn't do anything. Alright dude, you gonna do something? Kinda bored of not having to deal with anything. Job, I guess. He probably doesn't know that you can literally see the preview of what you're getting. Thanks for the value, lol. No! I'll take it. Wow, I'm so afraid of that.
Interesting choice.
Oops, those are gonna die to the bounce. Wait, It's two bounces? That's so weird. Why did that retarget two face? That's funny. Which one tanks better? These, I bet. What? Oh, I'm stupid. They die. They can't tank. Why did he play that? As if that was needed.
The light strengthens.
Live, little imp, live. That elf is dead. Oh yeah, I had to do that too. Okay, the enemy isn't that shit. Oh yeah, never mind, he might be. That saved me the bridge. Didn't wanna have to wait 5 years for it. Frostbearers are so annoying. Ooh. Danger, danger. Ooh. Waste of mana. I like to see it. Please? Oh my god, dude. Fuck me. That might kill if he does nothing. Okay, thanks for letting me kill your aimbot for absolutely no reason. Oh my god, the heal almost saved his ass. Honk honk. Oh my god, I'm so dumb, I emoted instead of saving my tank. Why would the fuck would he play a cleaver like that? I thought he was a nut shit at the game. Oh, that's very hard, I need to not miss. Okay, I got it. Oh, you really want bottom lane, don't you? That's fine, I'll help you get bottom lane. Kill that fucking thing! Ooh, that was a lot of mitigated damage there. Gimme that beamy. No, too short. Oh, the heal's gonna suck. Please don't heal. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm dead. Get off my face, please. I guess if I overwhelm, I never allow any... Oh my god, how does he get two fucking... Nope, I gotta do this. Come on. Oh, well, that's bad. No! Poor wrecked. How's the XP? Oh, I was 20 XP ahead. He would have lost if not for Scrat Launcher.
When the battle calls, I answer.
Let's get this duel started. Let's duel.
You're here. Good.
What? I was alt-tabbed. That's my excuse. Now I'm traumatized by both Scrat Launcher and Jade Spark Launcher. Okay, that looked intentional, but it absolutely was not intentional that I timed it exactly right with my perk. Okay. Have fun with your spirit, I guess. Too far. Oh, never mind. Not too far. Just far enough. What? How did the monkeys die? What the fuck? Why did the monkeys die? Oops, I just guarantee that he gets it on that. Get on the bridge, thanks! Oops, that wasn't needed. That poor tank is rampaging the... that tank is rampaging the poor imps. No rage helps a ton on that. Oh well, I'll take it. Even if it barely kills the bear. Brother, who cares about that? That was a good infiltration combo. Oh, I expected the tank to die, but it's faster, and the monkeys to walk forward. But nope. Damn, she deals ticks of 30 damage. That shit is nuts. No, he's mythic. I keep forgetting. True damage, though. Enjoyed my Glen's Brew also. Was that it? Oops. Damn it. Wow.
Honor and rage.
Give me those viewers, Masters. Get dueling!
You're here. Good.
Oh, that was a... an assassin right there. Sup, assassin? Rage? For the Scrats? Hell yeah! Look at them go. You're so fast. If that hadn't died, I would have used my beam. But since it had died, then I won't. Oh no, not the souls. Wait, that actually killed everything? Oops. Cool ghost. Cool idea. Perfectly executed. Oh my god, the Marines are gonna die to the Scrats. Wait, never mind. Good. I should have healed that stint, lol. Ooh, oh. People really like fucking adventuring party, apparently. In draft, they always take it. Does that stop it? 200 damage? Yes, it does stop it. Alright, next time I'll do it, because it really does stop it well. It's 400 damage, it gets reduced to 200, and heals for 175. So you're only taking 25 damage from it, which is amazing.
Now, test yourself against this.
The range on this really sucks though. Like, yeah, it's better than before, but it's still not great. Bonk. Hey, he didn't get stunned, I think, because it was the first. Oh, please! Oh my god, it's so rare that you can... that you can jump during a jump now. I'm literally an ice cube.
Congratulations! Power token! To power the power tower that empowers your tower dueling powers. Each insult separately, batteries not included.
To a crisp.
Let's fight!
Interesting choice.
Nice, interesting choice indeed. 30 or 35? No, 35. I didn't know what he would play, but I expected something to be beamable, and I was right. Cool, I guess. Honk honk. Cool, now I get to play her. Hello? Well then. He sure likes his spells. I think I need to heal this up for it to work. Nose. Do I beam Mardred? Maybe. We'll see how it goes next time. Honk honk. Well, that Mardred is shit. He's gonna get tricked, I think. Of course he got a fucking healer. Why wouldn't he? Do I beam it just to laugh at him? Or do I let it transpire? Fine, I'll fucking beam. I don't know if that was needed. Probably not.
Oh, please!
Slap. Damn, that one monkey. Oh, never mind. Kick his ass! Get him out of here! Done for. Hello. There we go.
I feel like a million volts.
Duel.
Interesting choice.
What's that?
Oh, yes!
Lovely impetus, my beloved. Oh, it doesn't matter if they survive or not. I still end up with the bridge, so who cares? Honk honk. Every fucking time, man. What you gonna do about my tank? That's gonna deal more damage than your stupid Rage Warrior, dude. Who really is frozen now, really, when you think about it? Might be me, to be honest. Oh hey, assassin. Fancy catching you here. Will my... Oh yeah, they killed the assassin. Lesser demons killing greater demons. Or rather, mediumer demons. He has impetus, so I won't tempt fate using this too soon. Too early, I mean. I'm doing this to get Succubus off my face for a bit. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? They're fake. Why would he play fake dragons? Why did he play those fake dragons? Literally, why? Live! Two hits? No, just one hit. Well, that sucks. Also, I'll just beam, lol. Will I? Yeah, good thing he waited. Yeah, I just need to keep him in the beam. The enemy is in the beam. Okay, overkill much. Yeah, keep spamming. Do I? Yes, I do. Ha 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 ha. What the fuck was that freeze? What? What happened? Why did he freeze right as he was about to deal damage to? What the fuck? Did he snap freeze 3 cuss for that? That's extreme mitigation. 0 damage. Ah, I can't. Hey, at least both of those are weak to swarm, so let's go. Wow, that barely won bottom lane. Kinda nuts. Yeah, you wouldn't pull those kind of impetus, I bet. Dead golem. Damn, he got the golem ass. Wow. Nice job dealing 15 face damage. Lmao. No, no, nice bug. Fucking stupid developers. I got 0 punch instead of having 2 punches. What? Why? Wish I had glance. What? He didn't aim for the only threatening unit there? Please? There we go. Damn it! Ugh, well, at least I got this, but I still wasted 4 mana there. He wants to kill that. I won't allow it. All the swarms. Where's your bear avalanche, dude?
Canis Milloween at your service.
that base down.
You're here. Good.
Very difficult choice. I couldn't do it, I'm sorry. You know that's just gonna hide, right? Damn it. I don't know how much damage tank does. I think it's 60. So yeah, that wasn't gonna kill it. Wreck tanking for himself, that's pretty good. I should have done that. But that's okay. It's not the end of the world if the Shroomrig makes it with no health left. Yeah. Cool Reboomer. Oh, cool lag. I knew he'd swap, that's why I played my wreck bottom lane. Oh god, I keep forgetting about the fear. LOL. Does bottom win? No, I don't think it does. That's why I had to play a little spell. Stin the hero? Aww. Kind of heroic. Not too much though. I love beam. Wait, I could have been using beam on the scrap launcher. Nah, there's no way. I couldn't have won that fight. He had so many cards that I couldn't handle. I saw you play that 8 cost card that does nothing. How did he know which one was real? Oops. The spirit was lost. The blood elves await. Yeah, I'm sure that dragon's gonna snipe that. What? Oh, it went through. Fuck you. Would have dealt only 100 damage and I would have lived. Everyone would have been happy. Nice, you almost hit the tank. Oh god. Oh my god, those poor marines. They were a fraction of a second from death. Damn, the spirit got in the way. That's nuts. Rude. I could have maybe made a swap there. Do I beam? Nah, don't have to. Oh well, guess I'm dead anyway. Dead. Liux.
Interesting choice.
Does this work? I doubt it. Careful, he's a good player. He played in the corner and not directly in front, and he knew that he could get away with it. Never mind, he's an idiot for playing Toll of the Dead. What the hell? Who plays that? No, you bitch! Ah, fuck me. Should I? Maybe I should have. Oh. He missed. Lol, no stun, lol, 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 and step on the bridge, Lamao, Brofe, lol. Such a good. This might win. Hell yeah. He's gonna Toll of the Dead though. Wow, that is such a shit play there. He never had to do that. Literally just tank it. Or use something there, not fucking laser turret that has no lasting presence or effect. That was awful. And that's why you play the real body in the opposite lane of where you're going. Get over here. Come here, get here, get over here, come here. Shit, I should have healed her. Never mind. Should I beam that? Ooh, what's that? Nice use of how I killed what, 8 plus 10 mana? 18 mana right there. Okay, well, some of that was free, so whatever. He still paid 3 out of the... please! He still paid 3 out of the 5 cost there. Why are you bothering with fighting my wrecked and stint up top with your shit units? Ooh. Hell yeah. Okay, bye. He was what I'd call a medium skill player. They're rare, very rare. They make a few good decisions, many bad decisions. But those few good decisions are rare, like the Whirly at the start was decent. It's not about the play itself, it's about the approach. He knew that it's the start of the game, I play the 2 cost card, it's good to shut it down with a 2, 3, 4 cost card. If that's all he had.
Masters of minions and minions of masters.
Oh no, is it the guy that killed me earlier? I think so. Now I get my revenge. Well, I have the same deck, he doesn't. So it's not really a revenge, is it? Maybe I should have played them on the bridge directly. Please give me an impetus. Not bad. Ooh, that is bad for me. I'm fucked. I wasn't gonna win that. Honk honk. Odd use of that Arcanist, TBH. You're dead, that's good, amen. Stint live! Please, thanks. Tough choice. I think I'll go with this. Oops, that doesn't work. I keep forgetting about the fear. Oh yes, give me some. Please do something stupid so I get the chance to come back. Thank you once again for doing something stupid. I'm so glad he played that. It was such a bad play. Oh my god, I'm so dumb, I fucked up again. You gonna let that die? Okay, cool. I think I need to beam next time. Okay. That's fine. Oops. Why is that so forward? That cage is so forward. Fuck! I'll take that. Hell yeah. Go Marines, go! Go Marines, go! chariots being siphoned. Yes, bottom wins. Oh! Mana Frenzy, you say? I think I'll beam this to make sure. Actually, I'll do this. Actually, I'm a boy! Shit, get out of the way, I was trying to heal my... Avea. That was such a powerful comeback.
Apep demands worship.
Gold. Oh my god, these are such good options. I wanted the Assassin, the Rage Brothers, I wanted this and this. Ugh. I don't want to play this. Goodbye.